The barista was chasing a boy out with a frying pan. I am confusion. His username is Prince Damien. It's his gamer name, but he never told me his real name. Prince Damien? He thinks royally of himself. Welcome back to more Gacha Life. Today, we have a mini movie called My Online Friend is My Roommate. I love my internet friends. I also love the feeling of when you finally meet up with them after years of friendship. It just feels so nice to be able to do that. Leave a like on the video if you also have online friends that one day you want to meet up with. So I'm going to guess this story is about a character who moves in with her online best friend. Now, is this a good decision or a bad decision? I guess we're just gonna have to find out. If you wanna see more gacha videos on this channel, do make sure to subscribe. I'm trying to hit 3 million subscribers by my birthday, so if you could subscribe, that would be the best gift ever. Let's begin.
Tell me about your roommate.
My baby girl is growing up. Your baby girl looks like a vampire. She even got vampire teeth. I'm going to miss you. Don't worry, Mom. I'll take care of myself. Good. You better go now. Your train is going to travel in about 3 minutes. Girl is cutting it close. Have you ever traveled on a train? Those things don't wait. As soon as it's time to set off, they're gone. Okay, Mom, love you. Bye. Oh, okay, we've paused. And now she's giving a little explanation about herself. Hey guys, you see, I'll be going to another place. To my new school. So me and my online friend are very, very long distance right now. Let me tell you about my middle school days. In 7th grade, this is the first time we ever text and spoke about ourselves. His username is Prince Damien. It's his gamer name, but he never told me his real name. Prince Damien? He thinks royally of himself. He's really funny and sweet though, and I don't care what his name is. Until I developed feelings for him. I didn't tell him though. I'm too shy to tell him. Even though we've been friends for 5 years. Enough talking. Let's get back to my story. Oh, okay, we're on the train right now. A train full of cuties. Look at them all. They're adorable. So, we're here. Where should we go? Follow me. Scarlet Rose is in room 239 and Jenny Orlando is in room 156. Oh no, the girls are so sad that they're not sharing together. Also, can we talk about her bunny backpack? I am living for that. We're not roommates. I know. All right, they've moved into their own rooms. They're separated and sad about it. Are we about to meet Prince Damien? I think we are.
You must be my roommate.
Yeah, I am. Cool, let me help you get your stuff. By the way, I didn't catch your name. Oh, me? I'm Scarlet.
Hi, Scarlet. I'm Zach.
Hi, Zach. Nice to meet you. Hey, nice to meet you as well, Scarlet. He is so nice. I really like this guy. He's helped her with her bag, and he's being super polite. I have a feeling it's her online best friend, though. You know, considering what the title is. Sometime later. Hey, Jenny. Hey, how you doing? I'm doing good. What about you? I'm great. By the way, is that your roommate? Yeah, so Scarlet, meet Olivia. And Olivia, meet Scarlet. What about we all go get some bubble tea in the bubble tea station? Let's go. Yeah. This is so good. Is it bad that I've never tried bubble tea in my life? Because I feel like everybody in the world has had it at this point, but I haven't. And now I want some. I know. Now I love bubble tea. What was going on in the background there? The barista was chasing a boy out with a frying pan. I am confusion.
America, explain!
Thank you so much for the time, guys. You're welcome. We had lots of fun today. Yeah, and it was really nice to meet you and hang out with you, Scarlet. It's nice to hang out with you as well, Olivia. I'd better get back to my dorm room now. Bye, sis. See you. At 11 p.m., we are on the computer. Why does this look like a photo taken of me? I do this every night. Oh, she's texting Prince underscore Damien right now, her online best friend. Hey. Hey, it's 11 p.m. now. Why are you still awake? And why are you awake? Answer my question. No, you answer my question. I'm the first one to ask. Okay, fine. I just miss you. That's why I didn't sleep. What about you? Ooh, sis is blushing through the messages. I think that's so cute. Oh, I was about to play Roblox and you text me. Oh, I'm in my school now and I'm not at home. Same. And now we have even more of a distance. I know, we can't meet now because we're college students. But gaming is life, you know. Haha, yeah. Let's play Roblox. Yeah, let's go. The next day. She must have stayed up real late because look at those bags. You could go shopping with those. Okay, she's got up and I'm gonna assume she's getting changed. There she is. Look at that outfit. She's ready for a day of college.
There you are.
What took you so long?
Oh, I take long baths, you know?
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
You guys noticing how he's saying let's go? The same way as the guy in the text messages?
I think I cracked the story.
Hey, Jenny.
Hey,
who's that boy behind you?
Oh, he's my roommate.
Hey, I'm Zach.
Zach? Meet Jenny, my best friend. And the last one over there is Olivia, my new friend.
Hey guys, nice to meet you all.
Okay, looks like it's time for class. I don't think they enjoyed that class, whatever it was. One girl is leaving crying. She's traumatized. Like me in biology class when they dissected a frog.
You okay, Scarlett?
No, I hate English.
Oh, so it was English, not science. Why was that girl crying then?
Was she scared of the punctuation?
You dummy.
I want to eat a hamster.
Wait, what? Is this happening right now? Does she really have a hamster?
Please don't tell me she's gonna eat it. It's too cute to be eaten.
No! What was that?
Okay, thank goodness that didn't really happen. Why do Gacha stories do that? They scare me sometimes.
So random, hee hee.
Hey, I got a question.
Mm-hmm.
Are you a pure vampire?
No,
I have 25% of human blood.
I can spot a vampire miles away, apparently.
That was the first thing I noticed about her.
My father is half human and half vampire, but my mother is human, like a pure human.
Then why did she become a vampire?
Because my father made her into a vampire.
Vampires and humans aren't allowed to be together.
Oh, I see.
My mother is still alive, but my dad has died because the humans attacked him.
Oh, sis, that's so sad. I'm so sorry.
That's why my mom never wanted me to go to the Earth, because maybe I could end up like my dad.
Oh, it's okay. I'm here for you.
Thanks, Zach.
No problem, Scarlett.
And my story is my family abandoned me because I'm like a white demon, like my great-grandfather. That's why a wolf couple took me in and made me their child.
That was so nice of them.
But I can't imagine a wolf raising a demon.
What is going on? Why are they staring at each other? That was really strange.
Were they making eye contact?
Come on, it's our next subject. Let's walk together.
Yeah, let's go.
Is that like his catchphrase or something? He's always saying it.
After school.
Okay. They're walking along.
Typical Gacha story. Had to just bump into each other, didn't they?
Oh, so funny. Not painful at all.
I had a lot of fun today. Thank you so much for everything.
No problem. Let's go and change our clothes.
Okay, you go first.
Yay, I'm gonna take a bath.
After changing and taking a bath,
now we are chilling.
Relaxing from a hard day at college.
And all you wanna do after a hard day of college
is relax.
Scroll on some TikTok, watch some Netflix.
Am I right?
What are you doing, Scarlett?
I'm playing Roblox.
You dumb idiot.
Yes, she's addicted to Roblox.
She's really got Roblox rage.
Like, she's actually mad at the game.
11 p.m.
Scarlett.
OMG, this sleepy potato head.
What is he doing?
Do you remember as a child getting picked up while you were asleep and magically waking up to find yourself in bed?
That used to freak me out.
He is doing that as well. That's so kind of him.
There is nothing worse than sleeping for a long time on a sofa. The most uncomfortable thing.
Good night, princess.
The next day.
Is she gonna be confused now? Why she's woken up in bed or not?
She's not even questioned it.
She's got ready and she's going to college.
Oh, okay.
There they are again.
I honestly thought they were gonna crash into each other.
Thank God.
You're right on time.
Hee hee hee.
Why?
Couldn't it close? Guys, you've given yourself 10 minutes to get to school.
Unless you live right next to class, you are cutting it short there. 10 minutes, not long enough.
What does he mean right on time?
Okay, everyone. Find a partner for the group project.
Scarlett, wanna be partners?
Sure, why not?
Okay, all done. So, this is what you'll be making. Should we make our project as soon as possible?
Yeah, we need to make it now.
Okay,
1 hour later, 3 hours later, 5 hours later, a few months later.
How long did they spend on that project?
Also, did these guys make a drone?
Consider me impressed.
Let me text my friend.
Hey, it's been a long time since we text each other.
Send.
Huh?
Oh, he's going on his phone.
Like he's received a text almost.
Send something.
Huh?
Calls Prince Damien.
Here's the moment they're gonna find out. All this time, they've been living together.
So, it's been you all those years.
Oh. They're so happy. This is so cute.
This has worked out so perfectly for them.
But look, they're so embarrassed.
That day, me and Zach became closer, closer, and closer.
We have lots of fun.
Look at that fox. That is adorable.
Where can I get me one of those?
All right, they've gone out for some ice cream.
They're having the best times. Look at this. Why is she red?
Like a tomato.
Was she that embarrassed?
Then the day came.
It's time to confess my feelings for him.
Of course, we're gonna have to do that under the sakura tree.
It's just more romantic that way.
Hey, you look stunning.
Thanks.
I really want to tell you something before we graduate college.
I've liked you
since middle school, and I was wondering if you felt the same way.
Don't worry, I feel the same way as well.
They're kissing. Look at that. Oh,
cute. The end. Well, wasn't that an adorable story about two internet friends accidentally meeting up and falling in love with each other? If you guys did enjoy this and you would like to watch another one, click here and let's go watch it together.